birthday. On this auspicious occasion, we welcome each one of you with our wholeheartedness and with our blood which is flowing within us. Thank you very much for coming here and making this occasion much more auspicious. www.friendstosupport.org National Short Film Competition on Voluntary Blood Donation. This was firstly declared on 14th of June 2015. We've asked people all over the world to shoot a short film and then send it to us. The last date given was August 31st. And then we see a lot of short films flowing in. And that was a very happy beginning for our 10th birthday. This organization started in a very small way in 2005. It has been a decade now. 10 small steps, as we say. We have over 2 lakh friends all over India and also from 5 Asian countries. Hip hip hooray, we plan to grow higher. Almighty's blessings are always required. And so, we start this auspicious occasion by lighting the lamp and showing the ray of light to all our friends. And I request Padma Bushan, Shri Varaprasad Reddy Garu to come on to the dais to lit the lamp. I request Mr. Sheriff, the founder of www.friendstosupport.org to come on to the dais. I request Mr. Ishari Ganesh, VELS University Chancellor, to kindly come on to the dais. Mrs. Shobini Rajan, Assistant Director General of NBTC, to come on to the dais. Mrs. Aarti Garg, Deputy Director, NBTC, to come on to the dais. And kindly lit the lamp to start this auspicious occasion. Any good beginning usually starts with a lady, so we request the lady to start by lighting up the lamp. www.friendstosupport.org and the 10 years journey which has been wonderful. Few ups, few downs, few sorrows, few happiness. We invite onto the stage Mr. Ramesh Susarla to talk about the 10 years journey of friendstosupport.org.
Good evening, everyone. We are overwhelmed by this response from the youth internationally to our call to send videos on voluntary blood donation. This journey, these 10 small steps we have taken, now look very small. That's why we said 10 small steps, though it's a decade of journey. it looked as though we started all these Sharif, Naveen, Funny, Murli Krishna, all these people just out of the college, they started this website, which initially was just a static page. The days when internet had not penetrated every house and a smartphone, this website was there up on the internet. And the idea, basically it is an idea which really transformed the blood transfusion system in and around Guntur, because it all started in Guntur district from Nasarabad. People started coming to colleges looking for blood donors, because you have sitting ducks, students, the target blood donors, the fresh young blood. So every organization, every blood bank used to go and seek support of the college management, asking for the list of donors. So that's how they got the idea of putting up this website, so that the information, islands of information, can be bridged. Those days we used to have separate registry for Jain community or some other community, caste wise or some interest wise, like Rotary or Lions or something, where you have access only for the members, not for the outsiders. So this idea came to bridge all those islands of information and create a 24/7 website where anyone from any corner of the world can access information on voluntary blood donors. Mind you, not even a single name or information is entered by the friends to support organizers or volunteers. It's all voluntarily entered by the donors, so they are all ready to donate, and whoever wants to get blood for some procedure or emergency, they just log into this website and get the blood. So the journey began with just 200 names. Way back in 2005, Sharif and his friends could gather 200 voluntary donors, and they put up a static page then, and it got a big push in 2006 November, when we organized a 10K walk. So by our standards in those days, we wanted to organize a walk of 100 people for a distance of 10 kilometers. To our surprise, 600 people turned up on the appointed day. And we ourselves were surprised that so many people have come. Institutions put up large banners throughout the Guntur city calling for participation in the walk. And on the day we organized the walk, the total number of donors were just 1,000. And from the next month onwards, there were 1,000 people joining every month. So that was the impact. And we set ourselves a target of 25,000 in 10 years. And here we are having 2 lakh donors today after 10 years. So we don't credit ourselves for these numbers. Our numbers don't mean anything for us, because we know the gravity of the situation. More than us, Shobini ji is here. She'll be knowing better, because she handles the entire country. She knows what is the situation. So what we are doing is a small help in the whole process. And in our journey, we never took donations from outside to run our programs. So that one aspect kept us together, and we gathered so many friends in so many states. I think for the first time, even all of us are meeting personally, and on this occasion, after 10 years, many of us know each other over phone. We have talked to each other as Friends to Support volunteers somewhere in Guwahati, Tripura, or somewhere in Pune, or somewhere in Kerala or Bangalore. But we have never met personally. It is all in the cyberspace. So this, we thought, should be an occasion where all of us should meet and think the way forward. We should not lie down and pat ourselves for what we have achieved, but we should think that it's a stepping stone for us and maybe multiply from here in the next one decade, maybe take it to 2 crores. So that will be our target. So the day we launched, we thought 25,000 in 10 years, and if we could achieve 2 lakhs, so why not 2 crores? And with the explosion of information technology and with smartphones in every hand, every youth's hand, because today's genuine blood donor or the target blood donor by WHO also is 18 years to 25 years. That's the age even WHO is looking for. Because after 25, you could have anything. It can be, you can have BP, or it could be HIV or anything. So again, you become ineligible in some ways or other. So even the WHO wants new and fresh blood to come into the system. Unfortunately, not even one time in a year people donate blood. Probably all these videos which we have got will bolster this movement forward, and with the help of NBTC, if they make use of some of these videos, maybe through their network they can popularize it. So 2006-2007, many sports personalities, women sports personalities, they joined us. They, in Hyderabad, signature campaigns were conducted on Hussain Sagar tank bund. We organized a back walk, a 5 kilometer backward walk, showing that people were walking back. They were never coming forward to donate blood. And there were motorcycle rallies. And mind you, for none of these we gave even a single paisa to do anything. It was all voluntary. Groups of youth, people, IT professionals, they all came forward. They organized their own campaigns. And it became a fad among the IT professionals to organize their birthdays in the office as a blood donation awareness day. They would write Friends to Support, donate blood on the cake and cut, and there bring around people. Many of the IT companies by default put Friends to Support as one of the websites where you can find a donor. But unfortunately, that did not benefit Friends to Support much, though they might have by getting go and donate. Arey mat karo yaar, chalo. Then that is how. So this movement should help bring awareness among women first, that hello men, your husband, your son, your brother, to donate blood so that more lives are saved. So during our journey, we had several friends who helped in several ways. We never took anything in cash, but in kind, they have organized several programs on our behalf. They have put boards, they have on their websites, they have given links. So this has helped this organization come to this stage. And for the past 4 years, we have been trying to organize one big event, but going by our standards, our financial status, we never even dreamt of organizing this large in any event. But thanks to the VELS University, NBTC, and Varaprasad Reddy garu. Varaprasad Reddy garu, I think, was the first person who has sown the seed for making us go forward and organize this event. Had he not goaded us to do this, probably would have again taken a step back and would have never done it. Thanks to Varaprasad Reddy garu. So this was our journey in short, and I hand over.
Thank you very much. Well, I should definitely say that Mr. Ramesh, though he's been very busy in his personal work and professional work, he's been a major guide and a pillar of support to this organization. And as we all know, that they say the true India lies in villages. As we see it, that from a small place called Guntur, this organization is started. So, hip hip hooray to our country India and the small villages. Well, next, I call on a very prominent anchor, a news reader, and also a designer of Telugu books for the students who want to learn the language Telugu abroad. She's the designer of these books. Sushumna garu onto the stage to talk about the short film competition and its reach.
Thank you, Bhargavi. Good evening, my dear friends, judges, chief guests. Namaskaram andi. Naaku telugulo maatladadam chaala ishtam. Kaakapothe unity and diversity, we have a people from all over India, and I must say all over the world, because there are few people from other countries too here, so I would like to talk in English for this evening. I'll just take 2 minutes. I just want to tell you about the kind of response we got for this competition. When we first thought of this competition, why did we think actually is we have been doing various walks as various campaigns about awareness, creating awareness towards blood donation. We are not conducting any blood donation camps. We are just creating awareness among people about blood donation. We got a good response, and then for a few years we just kept quiet, and then we thought, why don't we do something else? As now people talk about these cloud storage systems, we thought about this. People say now transfer support is 10 years old, but for me it is 15 years old. Because I knew Sharif when he just thought of this idea, and he was implementing, we were trying to build this website and stuff like that. We wanted a database online then and there, like wherever, whoever wants blood, they should get immediately. That was our, the donors list should appear immediately. That was our idea way back. So anyway, you heard the journey of it, right? So after that, creating something, why not to create something which is reachable all over the world using again web? That's when we got this. Actually, first we thought of an online competition, and then we thought of various things, that how much budget really we require, and the kind of intense publicity we need. These are all really things for us. For people like us, we are very small level working in various organizations, and then as he said, everything goes from our pockets. So we thought, like, we won't be able to do it. We are all just running this organization voluntarily, and then our supporters are voluntary support they give us. And then we got a really a good push from VELS University and Varaprasad Reddy Garu. And then we thought like blindly, let's go ahead. Let's do this. And the kind of response we got in just 2 months, we launched it on June 14th. In just 2 months, we got more than 800, close to 900 entries. And none of them were like, no, this is not good, no way. It was really tough for us to choose which one. First, to receive them. Every day we used to get 10s and 20s of CDs. And one person dedicated to just download films which have come online. We also gave something like where they can upload the video they made into our site and where we can download those videos. And one person to receive via postal or a courier. And I think it is in the first 100 list, shortlisted. One person came and then handed over the CD to us. I'm not kidding. He just flew from Rajahmundry to Hyderabad on last day. That is August 31st was the last day. Then he flew from Rajahmundry and he handed over the CD to us. So there were many incidents like this. So from those 900 odd films, we sat together and made 100 our top 100 list, and then we gave to our jury members to select 15 out of them. It was very tough, but quality is good and the content is good. The technicals were really good. It was like this. I mean, we were really difficult to categorize. Somehow we got top 15, and today you are going to see all these top 15 films. What we achieved out of it is now, today, that all these, not only 15 or 100 films, all these 800, 900 odd films, that shows us the kind of interest people got towards this cause. Making a film blindly, I'm not saying blindly, sorry sir, it's like having a script and making a film is easy, but when you are given a team, and then that is specially for a cause, to motivate people, it's really difficult to think and then convey that in 2 to 3 minutes. It's a big task for any filmmaker, but it's really created an impact from every nook and corner. We got entries even from Tripura and Manipur also. Like every from this side to from Kerala, from Kashmir, and then we got really immense response. Thanks to especially VELS University and Varaprasad Reddy Garu who initiate the process, and then film fraternity helping us in various aspects, and our NBTC people supporting us, and especially our volunteers. The kind of support you give really makes us move and go step forward, step ahead. Thanks to you, thanks to all of you, and especially our media persons, media people who gave us support to create awareness about this campaign. From June 14th to till today, even now, I think. Thank you so much. Thank you one and all. And please wait for this 15 minutes.
Thank you very much, Sushumna Garu. And I should say, as they say, this sweet little memories they have behind the short films. I'm sure you would understand when they're screened here, why are they so important, why are they so special. Imagine the effort to take out just about 15 plus 5, which is 20 films which you're going to see, which will be screened today and which you will be watching today. To take out from 800 plus, 850 plus videos. That is indeed a big job. Well done. And I'll take you all to the special mention 5 short films screening, which is going to be done consecutively right now before you. Though there are 15 which are selected for the top final, but these 5 could not be eliminated because they were just so good that just we couldn't just take them off. So we would like to screen them as a special mention before all of you. And these would be an examination from Thiruvendrum, Kerala, Bloody Humanity. This is from Chennai, Tamil Nadu. Life from Chennai, Tamil Nadu again. 350 ml from Bharati Pattu, Tamil Nadu. And The Message of God. This is from Mumbai, Maharashtra. These five will be screened here right now as a special mention category. Eyes on your screen, please. Lights off.
தேவைப்படுகிறது. தினம் 38,000 ரத்த தானம் அவசியமாகும். நீங்கள் ரத்த தானம் செய்தீர்களா?
இல்லையே, எனக்கு பயமா இருக்கு.
ஐயோ, என் உடம்பு வீக் ஆயிடுமே.
எங்கிட்ட யாரும் கேட்டது இல்லையே.
எனக்கு இதுதான் டைம் இருக்கு.
எனக்கு ஏற்கனவே டிபி சுகர் இருக்கு.
நண்பர்களே, தேவை என்பது அனாவசியம். அது அடுத்த மறப்போம், தவிர்ப்போம். இந்த சிறுமையான காரணங்களை மனமு வந்து உறுதியேற்போம். இன்றே இப்பொழுது பரவசம் அது உங்கள் உடல் ரத்தத்தின் மற்றும் லிபிட் அளவை கட்டுப்படுத்துகின்றது. மொத்தத்தில் உடலில் புதிய ரத்த அமைப்பை உருவாக்கி உடல் ஆரோக்கியம் கூட்டுகின்றது.
இல்ல மேடம், எனக்கு ஒரு மீட்டிங் இருக்கு, நான் போகணும்.
ஒரு பத்து நிமிஷம் சார், ப்ளீஸ்.
இல்ல மேம், என்னால முடியாது.
என்ன சார் உங்களை ஆச்சரியமா இருக்கு, நீ ஒரு உயிர் சார்.
சார் என்னையா விசாரிச்சியா?
சார் யாருன்னு தெரியல, ஆனா ஸ்பாட்ல வந்து மொபைல் மட்டும் தான் சார் கிடைச்சிச்சு.
கடைசி யாருக்கு பேசிருக்காங்கன்னு பார்த்து பால் பண்ணு.
कहानी है एक ऐसे हीरो की जिसने देशभक्ति की एक अनोखी मिसाल कायम की। मुझे आज भी याद है वो दिन जिसके एहसास से मेरा दिल आज भी भर आता है।
मैं देना चाहता हूँ यार। लेकिन मेरे घर वाले मना कर देते, कहते हैं हम तो मैं थाना ब्लड डोनेट करने के लिए नहीं देते।
हमें तो लगा कि उनका बचना ही मुश्किल है, पर ठीक उसी वक्त वो फरिश्ता है।
डॉक्टर साहब, मैं खून देना चाहता हूँ, मेरा ब्लड ग्रुप
Don't worry, now he's out of danger. Absolutely fine.
देश की सेवा के लिए शक्तियां बढ़ जाएगी, लेकिन परेश के लिए तो जबरदस्त
एक मन थे ना सिर्फ तीन जिंदगी बचाना बल्कि उनसे जुड़े हजारों की जिंदगियों को सवार कर है सो प्लीज कीप ऑन डोनेटिंग ब्लड
By action, by a finger talk, by animation, and by emotions. Yes, the same blood flows in all of us with all these emotions. And therefore, please donate blood and save lives. With this, this is just a beginning. And I request all the friends who are here to see whose special films have been screened, short films, to stay back with us because we just couldn't take them off. Imagine, if the special ones are so good, what would be the first three or first 20, isn't it? So therefore, we request all the special five screened videos of directors and the producers to stay back with us because we've got special awards for you also to be announced, but a little later. And I think we should all give a big round of applause with our heart to all the special people. Ladies and gentlemen, you cannot imagine out of 800 and plus short films, we had to select only 20 plus 5. It is indeed been a very difficult task for all of us. Here we have the 20 films which have been shortlisted with great difficulty among so many, and we present these 20 films before you. But we would do it in a small order, which would be five first. And we request all of you to put your eyes on screen for these first five. And the first five would be The Midnight Angels, Why, My Blood Challenge, Red Balloons, and Be Positive. Let's watch these five of them. And they are from different places, which is Kerala, Hyderabad, Hyderabad again. And we've also got from Manali, we've got one from Philippines and one from Kerala again. Let's watch the first five.
अरे
निरोड़ जल्दी जल्दी रास्ता तो पता नहीं क्यों तो बोला
अम्मा उन्हें क्यों ले
उन्हें टाइम नहीं है ना बगड़ बच्चे तो बाहर आने लगे
अच्छी
आ कितनी है नहीं है बड़ी है ना इतना नहीं है ना इन्हें फोन ले मिली क्यों എന്റെ ഫോണിൽ
മുട്ടും
അതിന് ജോലിയിലേക്ക് വരുന്നവർക്ക് ഞാൻ വണ്ടി ഒന്ന് മുട്ടി ഇരട്ടതിരമാരുടെ കൂടെ ചോര പോയി എന്നിട്ടാ ഇവിടെ വന്നിട്ട് പകരം കേട്ടാൽ ഞാൻ ബ്ലഡ് കിട്ടാനില്ല പിന്നെ ദൈവം സഹായിച്ച് ഈ പാതിരാത്രിയാണ് ഇങ്ങനെ ചേച്ചി വന്നിട്ടുണ്ട്
Rajesh, am I the only person left on the earth to donate blood at this moment? I can't come right now. I'm really sorry, man.
One right hand. One left leg, one heart. I do accept, sir. We have everything as we manufacture everything. I can give you a heart which works for 120 years with an extended warranty of 20 years. But I'm extremely sorry, sir. Blood, it cannot be manufactured.
Then how? Any solution?
No, sir. We don't have any.
Okay then. Do you have alternate to blood?
Are you kidding me? There is no alternate to blood in the world. Yeah, even in the year 2500, I don't think there will be any alternate because we can't manufacture blood. The only alternate is to donate blood.
Then give me a unit from the donated blood.
People have become lazy and selfish these days. Nobody cares to donate blood these days. The concept of blood donation has gone long back, sir.
Great. You don't have blood. You can't manufacture blood. You don't have an alternate to blood. And no one donates blood.
Then how? There is an alternate, sir.
What?
Death.
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 Death. Where do I need to come, sir?
హలో అరే కళ్యా అర్జెంట్గా ఇక్కడ ఇటు బ్లడ్ కావాలరా
ఓకే ఓకే
అరే మా బ్లడ్ రా
సారీరా
ఇక్కడ ఇటు బ్లడ్ గ్రూప్ అండి
సారీ ఇట్స్ నాట్ అవైలబుల్
అయ్యా బ్లడ్ దొరికిందా
ట్రై చేస్తుంది సార్
చనిపోయాడు
రా, నీ గుడి తిరగండి రా. రే రండ్రా.
ఇలా ఇంకెవరో పెట్టినా కూడా చనిపోకూడదు.
ఏదో చేయాలి మా.
ఈ ఐస్ ప్యాకెట్ ఛాలెంజ్ ఐస్ ప్యాకెట్ ఛాలెంజ్ లాగా మై బ్లడ్ ఛాలెంజ్ అని చెప్పి మనం ఎందుకు బ్లడ్ డొనేట్ చేయకూడదు? ఏమంటారు?
పాదం పాదం కలిసి సాగే పయనం, అడుగే విడుగై సాగాలే కమలం.
ఫస్ట్ టైం బ్లడ్ ఇచ్చా, దీంతో దిస్ ఈస్ మై బ్లడ్ ఛాలెంజ్.
ఎస్ నేను బ్లడ్ ఇస్తా, మా ఫ్రెండ్స్ అందరికీ ఛాలెంజ్ చేస్తా.
This is my blood challenge. This is my blood challenge.
My challenge.
Raghuan family.
My blood challenge. My blood challenge.
My blood challenge.
My blood challenge.
My blood challenge.
My blood challenge.
నేను మై బ్లడ్ ఛాలెంజ్ లో బ్లడ్ ఇచ్చాను. ఈ రోజు నా బ్లడ్ అని చెప్పి గర్వంగా ఫీల్ అవుతున్నాను. మరి మీరు
డొనేట్ బ్లడ్ అండ్ సే మై బ్లడ్ ఛాలెంజ్.
വിടാനില്ലോ,
എനിക്ക് പോയിട്ട് വരാൻ കാര്യമുണ്ട്. നിങ്ങൾ വരാൻ
എനിക്ക് ബ്ലഡ് കൊടുക്കായിരുന്നു.
പോവാ, ഈ സൂചിന്ന് ഇഞ്ചക്ഷൻ പറഞ്ഞാൽ ഒരു കൊച്ചുനാൾ പോലെ പോയിട്ട് ഇടയ്ക്കാൻ ബ്ലഡ് കൊടുക്കാം. എന്താട്ടാ വരാൻ പറഞ്ഞു?
മോന്റെ അമ്മ കുടുംബികളുണ്ട്.
എന്നിട്ട്
നിലവിളി കേട്ട് ഓടി ചെന്നപ്പോഴാണ് കണ്ടത്. ഉടനെ ഇങ്ങോട്ട് കൊണ്ടുപോകും. ഇപ്പൊ ഐസിയുല്ല.
എന്റെ അമ്മയ്ക്ക് എന്തെങ്കിലും
പേടിക്കാനൊന്നുമില്ല. അത്യാവശ്യം കുറച്ച് ബ്ലഡ് വന്നു. എ ബി നെഗറ്റീവ്. ബ്ലഡ് ബാങ്കിൽ അവൈലബിൾ അല്ല. ഹോസ്പിറ്റലില് അനൗൺസ് ചെയ്തിട്ടുണ്ട്, പക്ഷെ അതുവരെ നമുക്ക് ടൈമില്ല. സോ എത്രയും പെട്ടെന്ന് നിങ്ങൾ അറേഞ്ച് ചെയ്യും.
ഞാൻ എത്രയും പെട്ടെന്ന് അറേഞ്ച് ചെയ്യാം ഡോക്ടർ.
So therefore, I request all of you to kindly pay attention when it's being screened. While we have live judges here, though the part of friends to support have been very busy, we all have been very busy selecting the 20 best, but we have live judges here who have been taking care of it. Let me introduce our live judges who are present here. Mr. Vaibhav Kumaresh, animation film designer. Sir, I request you to kindly raise from your seat so that everybody could see you. So the quiet man right behind in that green shirt, Mr. Arvind Chenji, a celebrity photographer. Mr. Vijay, Tamil film director, a very popular director of Madrasi Patna. And of course, we've already met Padma Bushan, jury chairman, Mr. Varaprasad Reddy Garu already. Thank you, sir. And Dr. Shobini Rajan, who's been assistant director general, NBTC. We also have a very happy days being happy director, Sekhar, Kammula garu here. Thank you, sir, for coming. coming here and being a live judge. Thank you very much. And now we have the next five. The first one is Let's, L-E-T-S, Let's. Second one is Share. The third one, Universe is my family. Fourth is Who is God? And fifth one is The God's Ink.
अरे बरसों से हमारी पुरखों की जमीन केस में अटकी है, कुछ हो ही नहीं रहा। आखिर जाकर मेरी माँ की मंदिर रहते और हम के जी उसी मंदिर को पूरा करने गांव गए।
अच्छा, लेकिन मंदिर ठीक क्या?
गांव के मंदिर के लिए हमने हमारी थोड़ी सी जमीन दान कर दी थी।
जमीन इतना बड़ा था?
भाई करना पड़ता है। अरे दान धर्म करोगे तभी तो पुण्य मिलेगा। पैसा तो हम जिंदगी भर कमाते हैं, कभी कमाओ थोड़ा पुण्य भी कमाना चाहिए।
चलो जाओ पगले में जाने
గుర్తుంది
నాకు గిఫ్ట్ ఇవ్వడం మర్చిపోయావు
జాబ్ లో జాయిన్ అయ్యి వన్ వీకే కదా అవుతుందమ్మా
ఎల్ఎన్టి పైగా ఫస్ట్ జాబ్. ఆ అడవిలో పడి ఐఎమ్ సో సారీ అమ్మా. ఐ విష్ యూ హ్యాపీ బర్త్డే. ఇంకా 5 అవర్స్ ఉన్నాయి.
హాయ్ ఆంటీ. అభి అభిరామ్ రఘునందన్ గారు హాస్పిటల్కి వచ్చి బ్లడ్ ఇచ్చాను చూడు ఈయనకే.
నువ్వు ఇచ్చింది బ్లడ్ మాత్రమే కాదు బాబు, నా కూతురికి తండ్రిని, మా అమ్మకి కొడుకుని, నా భార్యకి భర్తని, మా ఇంటికి జీవితాన్ని, మా కుటుంబానికి సంతోషాన్ని.
థ్యాంక్స్ ఫర్ ద కాస్ట్లెస్ గిఫ్ట్. సాటి మనిషి కళ్ళల్లో సంతోషం కన్నా ఖరీదైన గిఫ్ట్ ఏముంటుంది.
మధ్యలో నువ్వు నా దరిద్రానికి చిరాగ్గా అనిపిస్తుంది. ఇక నుండి నీ బతుకు నీది, నా బతుకు నాది. ఇక్కడతో వదిలేద్దాం.
ఇలాంటి లెటర్ రాయవలసిన పరిస్థితి వస్తుంది. నా చివరి రోజుల్లో నా కుటుంబంతో హాయిగా ఉండాలని, నా బిడ్డలు ఎదుగుతున్నప్పుడు నాలో నేనే గర్వపడ్డాను, నా పిల్లలు మనవలు మనవరాళ్లతో ఆనందంగా గడపాలను. కానీ ఆ దేవుడి విధిని మార్చి రాశారు. బహుశా ఈ మాట నా కోసం పుట్టిందేమో.
అండి మీరేనా?
అవునమ్మా.
మీ కొరియర్ వచ్చింది సార్, ఇక్కడ సైన్ చేయండి సార్.
గౌరవనీయులకు నమస్కారం. నా పేరు భరత్, అమెరికాలో స్థిరపడ్డాను. నేను 8 నెలల క్రితం ఇండియా వచ్చాను. అనుకోకుండా నాకు అక్కడ పెద్ద యాక్సిడెంట్ అయింది. హాస్పిటల్లో ప్రాణాలతో పోరాడుతూ చివరి శ్వాసలో కొట్టుమిట్టాడుతూ ఉన్నప్పుడు నా డబ్బు హోదా నా ప్రాణాన్ని నిలబెట్టలేని పరిస్థితుల్లో ఎక్కడి నుంచి వచ్చారో తెలియదు కానీ రక్తదానం చేసి నా ప్రాణదాతయ్యా, నా కుటుంబానికి దేవుడయ్యా. ఇప్పటి వరకు మీరు ఎన్నోసార్లు రక్తదానం చేశారని తెలిసి నాలాంటి ఎందరికో ఆత్మబంధువు అయ్యారని తెలిసి చాలా సంతోషించాను. నేను నా కుటుంబం మీకు జీవితాంతం రుణపడి ఉన్నాం. మన ఈ రక్త సంబంధం ఎప్పటికీ ఇలానే ఉండాలని కోరుకుంటూ ప్రేమతో మీ
Thank you.
ब्लड कुड़ता कापाती
ना कंडीपा कापाती ला माँ
अपे एम ब्लड एड तो
इल्ला माँ पर एंटर वेस में तो तारा मुड़ी
अपे उंगल वेस इल्ला
इल्ल तो
अपे नी भी कुड़ना
इल्ला माँ तब पर ये भी राधा कुड़ के
ये भी कुड़ देती को
उंगल ये भी नेगेटिव आ
ये भी नेगेटिव ये तो बी नेगेटिव
अब बी नेगेटिव ले बी नेगेटिव
अंकल वीट को अप्पा
என்ன மா சீக்கிரம் வந்துட்ட ஸ்கூல் விட்டாங்களா
இல்லப்பா உங்க பிளட் குரூப் என்ன
எதுக்கு மாட்டேங்கற ஏபி நெகட்டிவ்
அப்போ வாங்க வாங்க
சொல்லிட்டு வர இங்க எதுக்குமா கூப்பிட்டு வந்த யாருக்கு என்ன ஆச்சு
என் ஃப்ரெண்டுக்கு தான் அடிபட்டு இருக்கு
என்ன பண்ணனும்
அவளுக்கு பிளட் தேவைப்படுது அந்த பிளட் உங்ககிட்ட தான் இருக்கு நீங்க தரீங்க
நீங்க ஏன் ஸ்கூல் விட்டு எல்லாம் வந்த
நீங்க பிரேயர் பண்ணிட்டு இருந்தப்போ நான் வந்தேன் உதவி
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have 5 more to go. But before that, we have one prominent person who's a very, very good dancer, who's made India proud, who's an actor, a choreographer, and also a very good dancer. And this person couldn't be here right now because he's got his movie release tomorrow, and therefore, with lot of love, he sends this message. So let's see the message on the screen, please.
నేను ప్రభుదేవ మాట్లాడుతున్నాను. ఫ్రెండ్స్ కు సపోర్ట్ చేసిన ఈ ఈవెంట్కి చాలా మంది షార్ట్ ఫిలిమ్స్ పంపించారు. దాంట్లో జ్యూరీ సెలెక్ట్ చేసిన 15 ఫిలిమ్స్ని నేను చూశాను. దాంట్లోంచి 3 ఫిలిమ్స్ నాకు నచ్చింది మీకు పంపించాను. సారీ ఐ కుడ్ మేక్ ఇట్ అండ్ టు సపోర్ట్ ఐ నీడ్ your help all from you and please donate blood. Thank you.
So this says that he's also been one of the jury member, but a silent jury member who's done his job well. So now we take on to the last 5 short films. Can't Able, this is from Tamil Nadu. I Am Blood, Tamil Nadu again. The Painter from Mumbai, Maharashtra. Blood from Chennai, Tamil Nadu. And Muttal Martalam, this is from Bangalore. Let's watch them.
ஸோ பிளட்டு ரொம்ப ஷார்ட்டேஜ் இருக்கு. என் பிளட்டு நான் இன்க்ரீஸ் பண்ணிக்கிறதுக்காக என் ரிசர்ச் மூலமா ஒரு ட்ரக்கை கண்டுபிடிச்சி நான் எனக்குள்ள இன்ஜெக்ட் பண்ணிருக்கேன். தேர் இஸ் நோ டிஃபரன்ஸ். இப்போ என்ன கேக்குறீங்க?
அது உங்களுக்கு அப்படியே ஆப்போசிட்டா நடக்குது. உங்க பிளட் கவுண்ட் இன்க்ரீஸ் ஆகுது. டிக்ரீஸ் ஆகுது.
வா. ஸோ ஐ அம் ஸ்லோலி டெல்லிங்.
ஆமா சார்.
குழந்தைக்கு வேற பிளட் டோனர் ஏற்படுத்த. சோ தேர் இஸ் நோ ஆல்டர்னேட் ஃபார் பிளட். சாரி மேம், நான் உங்களை சொல்ல என்னோட ரிசல்ட் ரிசர்ச் ரிசல்ட்ல காலம் பிளாங்கா இருக்கு. அதுல ஃபில்அப் நீங்களே ஃபில்அப் பண்ணிட்டீங்க. ஏன்னா டோனஸ் முன் வந்து பிளட் கொடுத்தா தான் பிளட். இதுக்கு வேற நான் ஆல்டர்னேட்டிவ் கிடையாது. இது போற வரைக்கும் கூட என்னால ஐ டோன்ட் திங்க் ஸோ. குட் லக்.
Thank you.
जान भी जा सकती थी। Right now, the points will be judged.
judged on the content, which should be very specific, on the thought process, how they delivered the content, to create awareness on society needs and how important it is to donate blood, and the time taken first to make the short film. These are the most important things on which, or the points on which, these short films will be judged. While the judgment is still on, I see that our judges are busy doing that, because it is a tough judgment and a tough examination for all of them. In between, I would like to invite Padma Bhushan, Shri Varaprasad Reddy Garu, to kindly come onto the stage and deliver good luck for all of us.
మనమిచ్చే రక్తంతో రక్త సంబంధితులను సంపాదించుకోవచ్చు. వాళ్ళ థీమ్ అదే, అవసరమైన వాళ్ళకి బ్లడ్ ఇచ్చి లేదు. తర్వాత ఈ షార్ట్ ఫిలిమ్స్ అందరినీ ఉత్సాహపరిచి ఈ కార్యక్రమానికి ఉద్యుక్తం చేయడానికి తీసుకున్నటువంటి నిర్ణయం షార్ట్ ఫిలిమ్స్. ఇది చూసిన వాళ్ళు ఎవరైనా కొంతమంది తిరిగి వాళ్ళు కానీ, అపోహలు ఉన్నవాళ్ళు కానీ, రక్తం ఇస్తే వెళ్ళిపోతాం అనుకునేవాడు కానీ, అలా ఆ భ్రమలతో ఇలాంటి ఫిలిమ్స్ తయారు చేయడం జరిగింది. వాళ్ళు ఎంకరేజ్ చేయడానికి ఫస్ట్ ప్రైజ్, సెకండ్ ప్రైజ్ తరఫు పెట్టారు. ఎవరు ఆ మూడు చిత్రాలు మాత్రమే గొప్పవని, మిగతా కూడా గొప్పవే. ఒక్కొక్కరు ఒక్కొక్క చిత్రానికి స్పందిస్తారు. బహుశా ఫస్ట్ రేటెడ్ సంస్థలు కానీ, ఆ ఉద్యమం చేపట్టిన వ్యక్తులకు కానీ, గవర్నమెంట్ కానీ, ఎన్జిఓలు కానీ వచ్చి నిర్ణయించారు. ఇది మంచి ఆలోచన. నేను మొదటి ప్రైజ్ ఇవ్వడానికి తీసుకున్న నిర్ణయం కారణం ఏంటంటే, ఈ కేవలం ఆ ఫస్ట్ ప్రైజ్ వచ్చిన వ్యక్తి చాలా టాలెంటెడ్ అని కాదు. టాలెంట్ ఉన్నవాళ్ళు ఏ పనైనా చక్కగా చేయగలరు, కానీ హృదయం ఉన్నవాళ్ళు మంచి పనిని తీసుకుంటారు. టాలెంటెడ్ పీపుల్ కెన్ డూ థింగ్స్ బెటర్, బట్ పీపుల్ విత్ గుడ్ హార్ట్ విల్ టేక్ అప్ ఓన్లీ గుడ్ థింగ్స్. వాళ్ళు ఉన్నటువంటి ఆ ఇంటెన్సిటీ, వాళ్ళు తీసుకున్నటువంటి ఆ మూవీలో కంటెంట్ కానీ, చూపించిన విధానం కానీ, వాడు స్పందించిన తీరు, ఆ స్పందనకు వాళ్ళలో ఉన్నటువంటి గాఢత, సాంద్రత, అది చూసి వాళ్ళకి ఆ ఫస్ట్ ప్రైజ్ ఇవ్వాలనుకున్నాను. నేను కేవలం టాలెంట్ ఒకటే ఇక్కడ ముఖ్యం కాదు, ఈ అవసరాన్ని గుర్తించి వాళ్ళు రూపొందించినటువంటి ఆ షాక్తిలో వాళ్ళకు ఉన్నటువంటి ఆ భావం, వాళ్ళకు ఉన్నటువంటి ఆ ఉద్రేకం, వాళ్ళకు ఉన్నటువంటి ఆ మంచి స్పందన, దానికోసం అయ్యేవాడు అది. నేను దీంట్లో పాల్గొనడం నా అదృష్టంగా భావిస్తాను. ఐ ఫోకస్ నుంచి నా దగ్గరకు గారు వచ్చి ఈ కార్యక్రమం చెప్పినప్పుడు నేను దీనికి నాతోడు నా ధర్మంగా నేను ఆ ఫస్ట్ ప్రైజ్ నేను ఇవ్వడానికి సిద్ధపడ్డాను. ఒక దీపం 10 దీపాలు వెలిగిస్తుంది, ఆ 10 దీపాలు 1000 దీపాలని 100000 దీపాలు కూడా వెలిగిస్తుంది, కానీ వెలిగించిన దీపం తన కాంతిని కోల్పోదు. అలాగే మీరు రక్తం ఇచ్చినప్పుడు మీకు జరిగే లోటు ఏమీ లేదు, చాలా సంతృప్తి, ఆ మంచి భావం, అదే మీకు 10 రెట్లు పెంచుతుంది. నమస్కారం.
ధన్యవాదాలండి. Thank you very much. We all say we are from Vasudeva Kutumbakam, and that's exactly what Sri Varaprasad Reddy Garu says. We all come from the same family, irrespective of religion, caste, culture, sex. We can all donate blood. You just have to be above 18 and be healthy. That's all it needs. So ladies and gentlemen, let us spread the awareness of blood donation. Let me tell you, everyone, each one of us can donate blood. And after you donate blood, after 3 months, again you can donate. And there are different categories in blood donation. There is pallets which they give, which they take from your blood. For that, after every 10 days also you can donate your blood. And this awareness is very important for each one of us, so that we can build a better society and we can save humanity. With this, I take on. I have to announce that some of the videos which are presented here before you will be promoted. These videos will be promoted national wide by National Blood Transfusion Council. And for this, Assistant Director General of National Blood Transfusion Council, and I request her to kindly come on to the stage and give her a message. She is an inspiration behind all of us, and we thank her for coming here on this occasion.
Very good evening to everyone. I am indeed very happy to be here representing the government to see the endeavors made by the community towards voluntary blood donation. It is very heartening to see that there are so many people who think for the cause of blood donation and who understand how important it is to donate blood. The fact that blood is something that only a human being can give to another human being, and the fact that it is not possible to manufacture blood in a factory. It is not possible. It's a gift which one person can give to another person. I'm really happy to see the efforts that people have put in to put these films into picture. And I would like to say, shared with another human being. Now, there is a medical aspect to blood donation as well. You know, there is, if you look at it from with a very strong technical lens, you will see that some of the content of the films that we saw right now might not be technically correct in the sense of, you know, showing how a blood bag looks. But you know, that is not so much important in the present scenario. What we need to use these films for is to use them as a motivation to enable a common man to look at it and be inspired to donate blood. So on behalf of Dr.R.S.Gupta, the director of National Blood Transfusion Council, who unfortunately could not be there with us today, I extend a warm, you know, I thank everybody for having been here to see these films. I thank everybody who has made these films, and I thank friends to support for taking this initiative. Thank you.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Well, next I would like to invite VELS University Chancellor Dr. Ishari K.Ganesh Garu onto the stage. He is the person who is behind our strength. You all know that any voluntary organization, though the volunteers are present, we also need some big hands to support us, a bit of monetary, and also be a backbone saying that yes, we are also there with you, and he is definitely one of them. Thank you very much for being here, sir, and I welcome you on the stage.
Very good evening to one and all here. First of all, I have to thank friends to support. Today is the World Blood Donors Day. In this day, they are celebrating the short films award function. when friends to support Mr. Sharif and other members who approached me for this mega event, I immediately said yes, and I also arranged some juries from Tamil Nadu, like Mr. Prabhudeva and Mr. Vijay, who is here, film director from Chennai. And I am very proud that VELS University is part of this program. And it is amazing that first when we discussed, we thought that we will get minimum, maximum 500 movies. That is what our target. And this 850 plus is amazing, awesome. We have to congratulate only friends to support for this mega event. And it took a lot of time and lot of people involved in this, because selecting three from out of 850 is very, 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 very difficult. And I told them, you select some 50 and give it to me, I can watch. But I was not able to do it, but they sent me 20 films. It alone took some 6 hours to 7 hours to judge the 1, 2, 3. So, but all of them have done a fantastic job, and it is almost from 10 countries they have done this thing. And this not only 850 films, how many people involved, and how many families have been involved, how many of them would have watched. So it is a really a wonderful event, and I can say this is the best way to get the awareness of blood donation. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir. As VELS University Chancellor, you set a mark and as an example to the students for coming generations. Thank you very much for being here once again. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you're all are waiting for the first three best awardees. Aren't you waiting? Yes or no? Yes, here we have a lot of friends sitting, waiting to be announced who are the first best three. Let me tell you, my dear friends, that all the 20 which were screened here were very, very, but then you all know that the winners are always a few, 1, 2 and 3, right? So therefore, don't get disheartened. Yours has been appreciated among 800 plus, and they've been screened here in such a big forum with such big elite members sitting here and elite judges sitting here. Therefore, we wish you all the best. But the best three will be announced right now from the order of 3, 2 and 1. For this, I request Mr. Sharif, the founder of this organization, to be on the stage. He's a simple man with great thoughts from a small village. Though he doesn't talk much, his actions speak much more. Then, let me invite Padma Bushan, Shri, Varaprasad, Reddy Garu onto the stage. We welcome you, sir. Dr. Ishari, K.Ganesh Garu onto the stage. We welcome you, sir. Mrs. Shobini, Rajan. We welcome you, ma'am. Fantastic. The third prize will be a cash prize. I know your hearts are beating fast. I won't let your blood pressure go high anymore. So, with this, let me announce the first one and I will request Sir Shobini to kindly announce the first third prize. Third prize, 25,000 rupees goes to
the third prize is a tie between who is God and the painter.
Who is God and the painter? Therefore, they will share this 25,000 rupees and gifts. Thank you, ma'am. Who is God and the painter? We request both the teams to come on to the dais, please. Come on, I want to hear the blood flowing. Who is God? From Tamil Nadu, a small village called Tambaram. From Tambaram, Tamil Nadu, who is God? We have R. Manigandan. And the painter from Mumbai, Maharashtra. Mumbai Digital Films Academy. Mahopatras, Mumbai Digital Films Academy. Mr. Sanjeev. And now the second prize. Shri Ganesh Garu, we want you to announce the second prize, which is 50,000 rupees.
Vasu, side up, side up.
Second prize goes to any guest? No?
Let it getting warmer.
Red balloons.
From our friend who is from Philippines. She's all the way from Philippines. Let us welcome a foreign guest who has done it online. See, online way connects people. Thanks to the internet. Thank you very much for coming all the way. And the first one, of course. Yes, and I request Varaprasad Reddy Garu to announce the first prize.
First prize, God's Ink.
Honorable guests to come here and make this event much more colorful. The special mention are no less, they are really special, and therefore now they would be awarded with a certificate memento from our team of friends to support.org. And I request a very popular music director, an actor and a director, R.P. Patnaik Garu, onto the stage, and also a director with a view, with a vision, Director Sekhar Kammula Garu, onto the stage. While I mention Sekhar Kammula Garu onto the stage, thank you very much, both of you, for giving your valuable time to us. Thank you very much. We thank you from the blood flows within us. Thank you. Firstly, special mention, an examination from Thiruvendram, Kerala. An examination. Mr. Bablu Thomas and K.S. Bini.
In this decade, am seeing the growth in such a way that the entire world has participated in the short film competition today. I'm happy. I don't know how much people are doing service by donating blood, but definitely these films are going to inspire so many people, which in turn gets more and more and more blood for the needy. And I wish these films reach maximum number of people to inspire, to donate, and to save lives. God bless all. And one particular film I would like to watch. I'm sure there is one particular film titled Be Positive, where means every moment you learn something somewhere, and that made me learn to save phone number with a blood group. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very, very much. Well, I'm sure these films are inspirational, but ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you, just because you've seen this film, you don't have to really rush and donate your blood, because donate blood only when it's needed. It cannot be stored for more than 28 days or so. Therefore, 30 days, 35 days as I was corrected. Thank you, ma'am, for correcting me. 35 days, not more than 35 days it can be stored. Therefore, don't rush, but when needed, be there. That's all I would say. Ladies and gentlemen, with kids, I see that I'm sure you all are hungry. While kids were running till now they stopped running around. I realize that they need some high sugar. Therefore, dinner is served. If you want to go, people who are really hungry can go ahead and have their dinner. It's already been served in the lunch. You can go ahead. Well, we still continue to felicitate our hardworking people here. So this is just an information for all those mothers and children. I request Mr. Vaibhav Kumaresh, animation film designer, to kindly come onto the stage, please. And also Mr. Vijay, a very popular Tamil film director. In fact, I should say commercial Tamil film director. Before we give away the next set of acknowledgements, I request Mr. Vijay to speak a few words.
Chancellor K.Ganesh sir, because whenever he says something, it really means a lot, because he makes a point to be part of good things. So immediately I said yes, and meant the organization and to support our OLG. I've been in the jury from the day one, and I know how many films have been coming. It's really unbelievable in a short span that there is almost close to 800 plus films has come. Something is extraordinary. I think it's a great achievement for Films to Support at ORG. And I must say it's very, very difficult for selecting the films because it was technically sound, creatively or challenging, and it's definitely somewhere it's a learning for all of us. And I'm a blood donor. I started donating blood the moment I come to know. The moment I come to know my blood is B negative, I know it's one of the rarest blood, so I started donating blood. It's kind of worried, because maybe someday I also need blood, so I want someone to give for me. So in our life, we do something by expect something. So I think I should really, really hats up to the friend to support Dr.R.S.G. because they are doing this for last 10 years I heard, and they started from Guntur and they reached this level. They almost become worldwide now. And wish them all the best, Sharif and his entire team, because I think everybody from different organizations, they put hands together, and I think they are the real heroes here. So I wish you all good luck and keep doing this and keep motivating. Keep connecting legs. Thank you.
Thank you very much. And I request Mr. Vaibhav also to speak a few minutes.
Thank you. I'm an animation filmmaker, and I thoroughly enjoyed all the films, you know, watching all the films. And I think along with Friends to Support, I think all the filmmakers are really going to give this campaign such a huge thrust. And I think what Ramesh ji mentioned, the 2 crore mark will be achieved very, very soon, I feel. Because these films have been so inspiring. And it's such a tough job to make a film. And in such a short span, so many films and such variety of films, even the final shortlisted films, you know, so emotional, some are humorous, some are symbolic. Through so many different ways, you filmmakers have, you know, conveyed your stories. So, big salute to you from me. Thank you so much.
Among the finalists, you've done a good job, and therefore we would like to recognize your work. And therefore we invite them onto the stage. The Midnight Angels from Cochin, Kerala, the team members of the Midnight Angels, Afzal K. Mohammed and Jose P. John, onto the stage to take the memento and an acknowledgement of thank you and good job. You know, you can clap for them as well. The effort is still there. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, the effort is still there. Why by Arun and C.H. Mahesh, Hyderabad, Telangana. Why? That's Mr. C.H. Mahesh. The next one, My Blood Challenge from Hyderabad again, Mr. Bala Satyanarayana A. and Pratap Nambuli. That's Mr. Bala and Mr. Pratap. Well done, thank you very much. Thank you, Mr. Vaibhav, and thank you, Mr. Vijay. Thank you very much. We request all the people who have just taken the certificates and all to kindly stay back for a moment, because after the occasion is over towards the end, we would want to take pictures with you, group photographs with you, and post it on our webpage. So I request all of you to kindly stay back after receiving your mementos. Now, I request Mr. Arvind Chenji onto the stage, please. Welcome, sir. And Syndicate Band GM, Mr. Prasad Garu, onto the stage to give the next set of mementos to recognize their works.
Father used to teach me these things, and he said, so much of meaning in it. So when I see the effort that they put in, that's what I mean. And compliments to them and hats off to them, and I hope they achieve their 2 crore mark very, very.
Great initiative by the Friends to Support organization. Really inspiring, motivating. As a banker, I feel really proud to be associated with such a great work, great cause. It is for the interest of humanity in this opportunity.
Thank you very much. Be positive. Ramthane Maharaja, Mr. Share, that is see how tactfully they are giving the flowers to the lady. Young blood really flows, huh? Well, next one. Universe is my family. By Priyanka, Hyderabad. Jagamanta Kutumbam Nade. Well done, Priyanka. We are aspiring a lady film director in you. Last but not the least, I request Dr. Ishari, K.Ganesh Garu and Vijay Garu to come onto the stage to give the last few mementos. We wanted to end this beautiful evening with your hands, in your hands, from us. This is Sabresh from Tamil Nadu. We welcome you onto the dais. Salim and Sabresh. Can't able. From Salem. They're all like, hey, come here, Salem, huh? Okay. They're pretty cozy at home now. The next one. I am blood. Again from Chennai, Tamil Nadu, Samraj. Mr. Samraj. From Chennai, Tamil Nadu, blood. This is from Bangalore, Karnataka. Mr. Shiva P. and Ravi Ramakant. Well done. He corrected me saying it should be Mudal Muktam, which means first game. Mudal Muktam. I request all the participants of this competition, the 20 of them who are here, the special nominees and also the finalists, to kindly come on to the stage with their piece of mementos so that we can take a group photograph. We request all the finalists, the winners and the special mentioned teachers to kindly come on to the stage to take a group photograph. We request Mr. Rafi Patnaik Garu, Mr. Vaibha, Mr. Arvind, Chenji to kindly come on to the stage for the group photograph. We request you to come on to the stage, Mr. Rafi Patnaik Garu, Mr. Vaibha, Mr. Shobini.
Camera arrange kaise kiya?
I request a few to actually sit down so that it'll be easy. Yeah, actually people who sit down will come better, you know. That's the trick of photography. I'm sure all the directors even know it. Yeah, seated down also, even better.
Sit down. Put your hand. Anna, cable, hello.
Okay.
No. No. No.
No. No. No. No. Say something and smile. No talking. We request all the coordinators who have come all over India to kindly stay back. We have a special recognition for all of you. And I also request all the people who have taken mementos to kindly sit down. Just because you got your memento, you don't have to go. Kindly sit down so that you can enjoy the evening and clap for others. Can I say silence, please?